giving and favorable?
Absolutely. I mean, this is another example of the Biden administration trying to control the flow of information to Americans. Something as simple as in the 40s, in the lowest since Harry Truman in the early 1950s, and especially if you